Temperature levels rising. Activating cooling tanks to compensate.